Hello friends, and welcome to my channel. So friends, today we are going to start with linear equation in two variables. So first of all, I would clear one thing to you, that what is linear equation? See, any equation, if we can write it in the form of ax plus by plus c equals 0, this is called what? Linear equation. Let's suppose I have equation 2x plus 3y plus 4 equals 0. This is called linear equation, but in this condition a and b should be real numbers. A and b should be real numbers, and a and b should not be equals to 0, because if a is equals to 0, so this x will be eliminated, only will get y, so it will become linear equation in one variable. Similarly, if b is equals to 0, so this y will be eliminated, and thus we'll get only one variable, that is x, so hence it is called linear equation in one variable. See, in this equation, you can see we have variable this x and we have variable this y. That means if we can find out the value of x, and then only we are able to find out the value of y. So we'll be provided, let's suppose I'm giving you one basket. I'm having one basket over here. In this basket, I'm having apples and oranges. Now total fruits in this basket are 10. Total fruits in this basket are 10. So with the help of this, I have to find out the number of apples and oranges in this basket. So I cannot find out, because I am having only one information, that is total fruit is what? 10. So I want some more information related to this. So one more information I gave, then I gave the number of apple is 2 more than the number of oranges. So how we solve it? We consider apple to be x and we consider orange to be y. And total number of fruit is what? 10. So x plus y is 10. Now number of apple is 2 more than orange. That means if we'll take the difference of these two fruits, the difference will get what? 2. So these are the two equations which I got, and with the help of these two equations only, we can find out the number of apple and the number of oranges in the basket. So this is linear equation in two variables, where we are provided with two unknown quantities. Ki how many quantity we are having of apple, and how much quantity we are having of orange. So on solving this linear equation, we'll get the value of x and y. Now what are the methods of solving this linear equation? So for the solution of this linear equation, we have three methods. The one is substitution method, second one is elimination method, and third one is cross multiplication. And there is fourth one more, that is actually not a method, but the question comes of that variety, so we should be clear with it. Reducible equations are also there. Reducible linear equation. So in this chapter, what we have to cover, I'll be telling that thing first. See, first we have to find out the solutions of the equation. Solution of equation. And for finding solution of equation, we have three methods. The one is substitution method, which I have already told. Elimination method. And the third one is cross multiplication method. So these three methods we should be aware of it. So these are the three methods we can solve. Then the second point which we have to look forward is problem solving. They give us a problem, we have to solve it. Third is solutions of the equation. Ye to tha ki we are finding solution of the equation by solving it, but when they give us to find the solution of equation without solving it. So without solving it, we have conditions of solutions. That also we'll look for it. In that condition, we have three things. A1 by A2 not equals to B1 by B2. Second is A1 by A2 equals to B1 by B2 equals to C1 by C2. And the third one is A1 by A2 equals B1 by B2 but not equals to C1 by C2. So these conditions also we'll look forward. I'll be telling in my other videos. And fourth one which I told over here, reducible. So in short, I mean to say is that agar is chapter mein, if you have cleared these four concepts of yours, then it will be very easy for you to solve this chapter. What should you know? Three methods of solving equation. We'll be discussing problems also. Conditions, ki it is a unique, intersecting, unique, infinitely many or no solution, and reducible linear equations. That's all with this chapter. So now, one by one, we'll see each and everything. So the first method of solving this linear equation in two variable was what? Substitution method. I'm repeating once again. Ki what are linear equation? Any equation that can be expressed in the form of ax plus by plus c. Where a and b can never be zero. They can be in fraction but they'll never be zero. So coming on to the first method, that is substitution method, naam se clear hai ki we have to substitute the values. Let's suppose we have been provided with two equations. 2x plus 3y equals 46. This is the first equation. And second equation is 3x plus 5y equals 74. Substitution method mein kya karte hain? From first equation, we'll take out the value of x. And then the value of x will substitute in equation number 2. So from equation 1, 2x equals 46 minus 3y. 3y will shift to that side. X kya aajayega? 46 minus 3y by 2. This is the value of x we got. Now, putting this value of x. Putting value of x in equation number 2. So, humko kya mil jayega? Equation 2 mein, I'll put the value of x. 3 into 46 minus 3y by 2 plus 5y. Ye 3 x ki jage, in place of x, we have put this value equals 74. Now, when we'll solve, so we'll take the LCM. So this 2 will be multiplied to this also. And this 2 then will be multiplied to this one. So first, we'll multiply 3. 3 6 are 18. 3 4 are 12, 13. 3 3 is 9y. Upon 2 plus 5y equals 74. Then 2 will be multiplied over there. Plus 10y and then 2 2 here 2 4s are 2 7s are 14. Now what we'll do, this 138 will shift to that side. Minus 9y plus 10y, we'll get 9y. 148 minus 138, thus the value of y will be what? 10. So this is how we got the value of y. Now putting the value of y in any of the equation, in this equation, in first equation, or in second equation, or in this equation, we'll get the value of x. So putting the value of y in equation number 1. So 2x plus 3y, y is what? 10 equals 46. 2x plus 30 equals 46. So 30 will shift to that side. 46 minus 30 will get 16. Thus x is equals to 8. So we have got the value of x, 8. Thus the answer is what? X is equals to 8 and y is equals to 10. So this was substitution method. Substitution method. Naam se clear hai. We are substituting the value of x from one equation. From one equation, any of the one equation you can take. We'll find the value of x and then we'll substitute that value of x in another equation. So now we are going to start the second method, that is elimination method. Elimination method, in elimination method what we do, we'll eliminate one of the variable. Either it is x or it is y. Ab kaise eliminate karenge? To inki jo coefficients hote hain, we'll make it same. Or x ya fir y ke. Any of the coefficients. Like now this is equation number 1 and this is equation number 2. Yahan par x ka coefficient is 2 and here x coefficient is 3. So I have to bring this coefficients to be same. So 2 and 3 ko main kaise same laungi? In equation number 1 I'll multiply by 3 and in equation number 2 I'll multiply by 3. So 2 3s are 6, I'm getting 6 coefficient I've got. Similarly 3 into 2, 6. So 6 I have got. Since I have got the coefficients to be same. Now the new equation is, 3 into 2, 6, 6. 3 into 3, 9, y. 3, 6, 18. 3, 4, 12, 1, 38. Similarly, for the fourth equation, 6, 6. 2 into 3, 6, 6. Plus 10, y. 2, 4, 8, 2, 7, 14. Now we will change the sign of these equations. Like 6 ke aage kaun sa sign hai? It is positive. So we will do negative over here. This is also positive. We will do negative. And this is also positive. We will do negative. We have changed the sign. So 6x and 6x got cancelled. So we have eliminated this value now. Therefore this method is known as elimination method. Now we will solve this. Minus y equals minus 10, this implies that y is equals to 10. See, the question was same, but the solving part is different. Because they ask in exam, solve by elimination, substitution or cross multiplication method. Now putting this value of y in any of the equation, or in 1, or in 2, or in 3, or in 4, no problems in that. So I'll put this in equation number 1. Putting value of x in equation number 1. Sorry, value of y. So 2x plus 3 into 10 equals 46. 2x plus 30 equals 46. So 2x equals 16. Thus x is equals to 8. This is elimination method and hence the answer is x equals 8, y equals 10. So this is the answer. So the third method is cross multiplication method. Students, see method, please the answer dekhiyega. What I said in my previous, in starting only, that is what is linear equation? Any of the equation which can be expressed in this form. This is linear equation. Dhyan dijiyega, when we were solving this substitution and elimination method, C1, the constant term, agar wo is side hai, in constant term should be this side. So it is very easy to solve. But For cross multiplication method, this constant term should be with the coefficient, with the variables only. This is very important point which I am telling you. And next equation, a2x plus b2y plus c2 equals 0. That means this should be the form of equation when we are solving cross multiplication, when we are solving through cross multiplication method. Now what happens, I'll tell you one trick over here. Beta C A banega. So this is B1, this is C1 and this is A1 and this is B1. B2, C2, A2, B2. Now the method is, here we have to put formula. So X upon B1, C2 minus B2, C1 equals Y upon, Y mein kya pehle aa raha hai, C1, A2 minus C2, A1 equals the constant term, that is 1 upon, kya aa raha hai pehle, A1, B2 minus A2, B1. So when we'll solve, we'll get certain values over here. Let's suppose, on solving, we got X upon 50 equals Y upon, X upon 5. We got X upon 5 equals Y by 15 equals 1 by 5. So what we'll do over here, first of all we'll compare X with this one. That means X by 5 equal 1 by 5. So X will be equal to 5 by 5. X is equals to 1. Then what we'll do, we'll compare Y with this value only. Y by 15 equals 1 by 5. 15 will shift to that sign. 15 by 5. Thus we'll get 3. So hence this is the method. This is basically formula used. And this I have told you trick to learn this formula. Beta C A banega. So B1 C2. Fir aata hai B2 C1. B1 C2. Then B2 C1. Minus C1 A2. Minus C2 A1. A1 B2 minus A2 B1. So this is a trick ki isi sequence mein it is there. So this is about cross multiplication formula that is used to solve the linear equation in two variables. Now we'll see the example of this method. So the same example I have taken, that is 2x plus 3y equals 46. 3x plus 5y equals 74. I have told this constant term should be this side always. Ye cross multiplication, agar aapne ye method follow nahi kiya, the answer will come wrong. This constant should be shifted to that side. So the equation is 2x plus 3y minus 46 equals 0. 3x plus 5y minus 74 equals 0. Now, if we compare this equation with the equation a1x plus b1y plus c1 and a2x plus b2y plus c2. So, we'll get a1 to b2 and a2 is what? 3. b1 is 3 and b2 is 5. c1 is minus 46. c2 is minus 74. Now, we'll apply the formula of cross multiplication method. Maine aapko hint di thi. I gave you trick how to remember this formula. B, first comes what? B. So, B1 C2 minus B2 C1. Phir aata hai kya? C1 A2 minus C2 A1 equals 1 upon A1 B2 minus A2 B1. Now we'll put these values over here. So X upon B1 into C2. B1 into C2. 3 4s are 12. 3 7s are 21. So 22 we'll get over here minus 2, 2, 2. Now, minus, again minus, but this is already minus. So, minus, minus, it will become plus. What is 6 into 5? 5, 6 are 30, 3 carry, 5, 4 are 20, it will come 230. Y upon C1, A2. Minus 46 into 3. 3, 6 are 18, 3, 4 are 12, 13, will get minus 138. Again, this minus and this C2 minus will get plus. 74 into 2 will get 2, 4 are 8, 2, 7 are 14. 148. 1 upon A1, B2, 2, 5 are 10, minus A2, B1, 3, 3 are 9. So, on solving this, what we'll get is x by 230 minus 228, x by 8 equal y by 10 equal 1 by 1. Thus, when we'll compare these both values, so x by 8 equal 1, so we'll get x is to be, x equals to be 8. And when we'll compare y with this, so we'll get over here 10. So, we have seen either we are solving by substitution method or elimination method or cross multiplication, the answer comes to be same only. Only the methods are different. I am repeating once again. Substitution, in which we have find out the value of x from one equation and then we have put in second equation. Elimination, coefficients x or yk will same it and with the help of that, जिसके हमने coefficient same किए हैं, उसी variable को eliminate कर देते हैं. So, we'll get the values of x and y. In cross multiplication method, we'll apply this formula. इस formula की trick है, beta C A बनेगा. तो B1 के साथ आता है C2. फिर B2, C1. Then C1, A2. C2, A1. A1, B2, A2, B1. So, this is a trick which you have to only understand. You don't have to learn. You only have to understand, then you can apply it. Ab dekhiye yahan par, x denominator mein nahi diya hai. To x ka coefficient is what? 1 by 2. Y coefficient? 2 by 3. And here x coefficient is what? 1. And y coefficient is minus 1 by 3. So, what we'll do, we'll take this LCM because we have to convert this equation in this form. Now, we will take LCM. 3 and 2 LCM will be what? 6. So, 2 into 3 is 6. Here we'll get 3x. 3 2s are 6. So, 2 2s are 4y. This is minus 1. So, the equation will be 3x plus 4y equal minus 6. And if we will solve over here, 3 LCM we will take 3x minus y equals 9. Thus, the answer will be 3x minus y equal, sorry, here it is 3. So, here it will come to be 9. Now, this is first equation and this is second equation. So, abam kis method se solve karenge? So, we'll solve this equation. We'll solve the equation by substitution method. So, from substitution mein kya karenge? From equation 1, we'll find x. X or y, any values you can find out. So, 3x equal minus 6 minus 4y. X is equals to minus 6 minus 4y upon 3. This is the value of x which we have find out. Now, we will put this value of x in equation number 2. So, we will get 3 into x. X is what? Minus 6 minus 4y upon 3. Minus y equal 9. Ab dekhi, yahan par ye 3 and 3 is cancelled out. So, we won't multiply anything over here and here. We will directly solve it. Minus 6 minus 4y minus y equal 9. So 6 will shift to that side and minus 4 minus y will get minus 5y. 9 plus 6 minus 5y equals 15. Thus y is equals to minus 3. Now we'll put this value in any of the equation. In this, any of the equation will put the value of x, and then we'll get value of y, and then we'll get the value of x. So I'm putting over here. Thus we know x is equals to what? Minus 6 minus 4 y. So y is 3 upon 3. Minus 3 is y. Minus 6 minus minus plus 12 by 3 will get 6 by 3. Thus the answer will be 2. So this is how we can solve through substitution method. Same question will again solve by elimination method also. We'll solve the equation by elimination method. So elimination method mein kya kiya jata hai? Coefficients x ya y ke hum same karte hain. To yahan par x ka coefficient already same hai. No problem in that. But agar humko y ka coefficient same karna hai, let's suppose. So what we'll do, idhar kya hai, minus 1. So I'll multiply this equation by minus 1. Y ka coefficient idhar kya hai, 4. So I'll multiply this equation by 4. So what we'll get, dekhiye ek alag tarika bhi, ki x ka coefficient same hone ke baad, if you're doing with this method also, it is correct. So we'll get minus 3x minus 4y equal 6. क्योंकि minus 1 multiply करना है. Here 4 3 is a 12x minus 4y and 4 into 9 36. अगर हम इसको solve करते हैं, इसके बाद हमने क्या बोला था, sign change. देखिए minus plus and here minus. अगर minus 12 minus 3 will do minus 15x. This will be cancelled out. Here we will get minus 30. Thus, the value of x will be what? 2. Putting this value of x in any of the equation. Chalo, ab main sabse upar wali equation mein put karti hun ye value. In this equation, we know x by 2 equal 2y by, sorry, plus 2y by 3 equal minus 1. So, x ki jagah, I'm placing what? 2. 2 by 2 plus 2y by 3 equal minus 1. 2 by 2 1. So 1 will shift to that side. So minus 1 will get what? 2. Yahan par bahut badi mistake karte hain. You consider this as 0. No. This is 1. 1 will shift to that side. Will get minus 2. And thus will get the value of y to be minus 2 into 3 by 2. 2 get cancelled. Y is equals to minus 3. So the answer is x equals 2 and y equals minus 3. So this is by elimination method. Now we will see the same question by cross multiplication method. This is the same equation we have. Now we are solving this equation by cross multiplication method. So cross multiplication method mein kya karna padta hai, constant term ko we have to shift this side. To dono ke constant term I'll shift to this side, plus 6 equals 0 and here also 3x minus y minus 9 equals 0. A1 is 3, A2 is 3, B1 is 4, B2 is minus 1, C1 is 6 and C2 is minus 9. So what's the formula? Formula trick. Beta CA banega. B, C, A, B. So pehle main kya likhungi? B1, C2 minus B2, C1. Ab kya hai? C aur A mein C aage hai. C1, A2 minus C2, A1. Now 1 upon AB. Dekhi, when we take BC, to X. When we take CA, to Y. And when we take AB, to Y. So here we will get x upon b1, c2, b2, c1. y upon c1 a2 फिर c2 a1 एंड 1 अपॉन a1 b2 माइनस a2 b1. अब इधर सॉल्व करते x अपॉन b1, b1 इज व्हाट 4, c2 इज 9, 4 इनटू 9 माइनस 36, माइनस 9 है. देखिए ये माइनस है और यहां माइनस, तो माइनस माइनस ऑलरेडी प्लस, 1 6 जा 6. y अपॉन c1 a2, c1 इज 6, 3 जा 18, यहां पर माइनस है ऑलरेडी प्लस हो जाएगा, 9 इनटू 3 27. यहां देखिए 1 अपॉन a1 b2 माइनस 3, माइनस नहीं है ना कहीं, तो इट विल बी माइनस ओनली, 4 इनटू 3 इट विल बी 12. तो हियर विल गेट x अपॉन माइनस 30 एंड हियर विल गेट x अपॉन 8 7 15 कैरी 1 3 एंड 4. Here we'll get 1 upon minus 15. अगर x की वैल्यू फाइंड करनी है तो we'll compare x with this. और अगर y की वैल्यू फाइंड करनी है तो we'll compare y with this. So x by minus 30 equals 1 upon minus 15 and y upon 45 equal 1 upon minus 15. Thus x is equals to we'll get 2 and here y is equals to we'll get minus 3. So this is the answer. So in today's video we have seen what, how can we solve this linear equation by substitution, elimination and cross multiplication method.